Man, I'm back from the dark path I walk. Long term wins, short term gasping up. Only thing that I lost in my life was my dad and myself. Regaining half and half is bad, huh? Why the fuck am I pissing you off? My life, my choices. You got insecurities you gotta deal with. Otherwise, you're poison. Mama raised me from the bottom of cages. Minimum wage, she built the beast from scraps and embraced it. So I took security and I chased it. Money added up for my risk calculations. I don't trust imitations. Think I'm blind? Guess I am, cause I feel their fakeness on their faces and sweat on their hands when I shake it. They say that I'm cocky, I got an ego. Where the fuck it came from, why I shouldn't? Why must I need your approval for me to move through my life? Yeah, that is doodle. Real question is, why the fuck they around me? Why the fuck they attracted to me? I don't need you to be around me just to break me to make you feel good and You must have pooped, you look upset. Come here, I'll give you a huggy. You need some loves, you are my buddy. You benefit from being pampered. I don't know what's a decent answer, but I'm charming, right? Here's a little bit of shaman and a baby wife. No consent, but I feel myself. Been through hell, man, for real, yeah, I built myself. Like Adam and Eve, the birds and the bees, whatever you need, man. You addicted to speech, you got a lot of inadequacies, please. Not a lot of qualities that are unique. It's like, yeah, but ever do, whatever you gotta do. Run things with your tiny feet, careful. Don't break a leg, I heard an ACL is too hard to repair. That hurts and there's too much pain for stairs and leaves you impaired. Like you drank a beer, whoa. Don't text and drive, that's a risk for life. I'd probably die if I slip and slide on the piss you took on my life. That's something you probably like. Hi, good for me, man, I'm used to shit. I maneuver through maneuver shit, I cruise through it. And I don't need nobody to lift me up, I don't Uber it. I got a suit for this, woo. I got that feeling that I used to get when I step on the gas. Truth is, I'd rather have a rash on my ass than have somebody gasp on whatever the crap you're trying to pass. You must have pooped, you look upset. Come here, I'll give you a huggies. You need some love, you are my buddy. You benefit from being pampered. I don't know what's a decent answer, but I'm charming, right? Here's a little bit of charming, this a baby wife. Now quick, get a proctologist and psychologist to stop all the shit from coming up your esophagus. I mean, your dentist was confused by the fact that you brush and floss your asshole. Sit back and wipe your mouth, so I guess that works, but how so? Go and ask the mouth to ass, or maybe it's an ass the most. Goddamn, when you laugh, it's a crap show. Fast though, but it never go lasso. How bo, can you be with your mouth closed? How turbulent is that turd you spin? And let it burn like a tusher. Gus world spin circles and under. Mind your position, I wonder if you could change those woes to rainbows with a squatty potty. Yeah. Can someone get the toilet paper?